And I've always loved being in the water.
The first time I breathed underwater, you kind of sound like Darth Vader. And I looked around and there was a reef right there. And I was like, oh my God, and there was a sea turtle. And it was just like, oh my goodness, I want to be here all the time.
To just experience that hands-on is, I think, very important when it comes to marine science. And it gives you a better understanding of just the ocean itself.
School is not just about, you know, the grade you get on your exam. It's also about the experience you build at your university.
We live on the Jersey coast, and we have, you know, we have the ocean is right here in our backyard. And the scientific diving program is delivering new opportunities for our undergraduates that they would not otherwise have a chance to do in experiences that are going to transform their lives and their careers. It gives them the opportunity to also reach out globally. Some of our scientific divers have done research projects in the Red Sea, Norway, Barbados, in Little Cayman, waters on the California shores, Hawaii, Australia.
So the scientific diving certification allows you to apply for jobs where you do get paid to scuba dive. And you're obviously not just scuba diving, you're like, you know, conducting research and taking pictures, which is what I want to do.
I think it's very important that a university provides students with the opportunity to expand what they're going to do later in life.
It's transformational for the students who participate in it. That's what it delivers to them, a life-changing experience. We've got global reach underwater.